receiver. So let's see what you notice I got the tail wag, or not wag rather, but drift. I can constantly give it a little bit of stick, but I can't get rid of that by going in here to gyro. And reducing that down from 68 to 65 and a half. One way. Sixty-seven and a half. Over there, go the other way. 70. Still there. 72. Worth 69, 66. Sixty-four. Now it's really bad. 69. Now the problem is I keep having to give it left rudder stick. I'm at 70. And it's getting worse. So that's 70. The last good part, let's try 60. All right, look at there. 60. Pretty well holding. Big tail wag, a little bit of drift that way. I'd say it's holding. Very nice. Now, I think what I'm finding is that this changes between batteries. It is a little bit windy, not too bad. Hard to hold it a little bit. I'm not doing too bad though. All right, I'm not going to screw that again.